Greetings and welcome to Andre's YouTube video blog number 20! Hooray! I've finally made it to 20. And about that, I'm going to make a little bit of an announcement before my regular blog today. As you can see from the dim nature of the lighting, it is actually just before dusk here. And I've decided, since I've done 20 blogs on here, to give people who are already aware of that blog a chance to see it. I am going to, at this point, limit my video blog from daily to slightly less. At this point, I will actually do weekly, actually start bi-weekly, two blogs a week, perhaps one, but rather than have a blog every day, it's kind of hard to figure out subjects for a daily blog. I'll make it a bi-weekly at first and maybe a weekly after that, but try to keep it semi-regular. Now, I've already posted links to this video channel on YouTube, and on MySpace and on Facebook. Okay, so anybody who is on those sites will get a chance to see them. Now, my video blog subject today is my artwork. As you know from previous blog, I'm a painter. But I was finding it very difficult to find a place to store my paintings. So I decided to get some Mylar sheets from Family Dollar, you know, the kind you might put collectible magazine in or something like that, or a poster. About 11 by 14 or 10 by 4, 10 by 12, and they could fit my paintings, which are usually never much bigger than that. And the idea behind that was to keep them safe and to avoid dust and grime that might get onto them. Also, I decided to get a binder. I went over to Staples and paid almost $10 for a huge double-length binder that was heavy-duty. You could probably put 4 pounds of grapefruit on it and it wouldn't break it, and it's a bright orange. That way people who want to see my art will have a nice way to see it, and I'm going to actually go to their website and try to get a custom front for it. Something very artsy, perhaps. But another piece of good news is that I recently had some possible offers on my art and to do some commissioned work, which is actually quite nice. So, you know, that's going really very well. So I just came here to tell you today about my artwork and about the fact that I was doing a video blog, a bi-weekly or weekly video blog in the future rather than a daily one. I might decide to go back to a daily one, see how it goes, but I just thought that I'd announce those two things today on this very late 20th blog. And it is an excellent chance for me to be able to do this. And I'm very proud that I'm able to have gotten this far. Usually my video blogs don't get this far. But anyway, this is Andre's video blog number 15, number 20, signing out. For a huge double-length binder that was heavy-duty. You could probably put 4 pounds of grapefruit on it and it wouldn't break it. And it's a bright orange. That way people who want to see my art will have a nice way to see it. And I'm going to actually go to their website and try to get a custom front for it. Something very artsy, perhaps. But another piece of good news is that I recently had some possible offers on my art and to do some commissioned work, which is actually quite nice. So, you know, that's going really very well. So I just came here to tell you today about my artwork and about the fact that I was doing a video blog, a bi-weekly or weekly video blog in the future rather than a daily one. I might decide to go back to a daily one, see how it goes, but I just thought that I'd announce those two things today on this very late 20th blog, and it is an excellent chance for me to be able to do this. And I'm very proud that I'm able to have gotten this far. Usually my video blogs don't get this far. But anyway, this is Andre's video blog number 15, number 20, signing out.